We're cooking with gas now. That's good. So it's almost certainly... the drone that we need to chuck up in the space above. Okay, fair enough. I can do that. I'll also get a save while we're at it. I can probably do something about that here too. So if I... just using it to check what's up there, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, dog? Alright. Cool, cool. Can I manipulate where I go after I launch it? No. Okay, so that's gonna be a bit of a tricky one. Or maybe I'm not supposed to. Okay, fine. So where else should I go then? You told me that didn't clear any extra... whatever. Whatever, game. You're trying to tell me... explore this map a little bit more. Okay. Just, I want to be careful. Oh, shit. Okay, that's definitely an area where I could... ow! Sugar. Dang it. Alright, go here. And then launch? Doesn't seem to be anything here. Wrecked. something there. Potentially. Bit by bit. There we go. Please stop flickering screen. Can I get in that area? Maybe. Maybe, maybe. Not quite sure though. Sorry, I'm just wiggling around some things. Just having a bit of a wiggle. It's all good. Probably involved me swinging over there. Sure. So here you go. There we go. Maybe not that area after all. Maybe we need to get up one level higher. I can't figure it out. I felt like it was alright. Surely. Because, I mean, even if we launch the little guy up there. Oh, okay. Right. So then, okay, once I'm in here, I literally can't go anywhere though. Alright, so we know that room exists, but if that looked good, does me. Then let's get out of here, the only way we know how. Can I escape? Well, this is an interesting problem. Can I even escape? Do not want to be here. Can't get through there. Oh. idea. How do I extricate myself from this? Used to the hook mechanic yet. I feel like there's a very small window of error, margin of error, but I can get to the right of this platform and kind of wiggle my way up. It's gonna be difficult though. Close then. Just gotta keep trying. Get it. There seems to be like a very small window to do this. Just to the right, the highest ledge on the right of the platform. This is not a fun part of the game at all. Not a fun part of the game at all. I meant to swing, but not completely swing off, but I held left a bit too long there. Like then. Am I going about this wrong? Should I be going... I really don't think I can tackle that, but I'll give it a try. Couldn't hurt, surely. Shit it. Riveting gameplay. Could I have even made that?